Hi, I'm Martin, I'm 22, and I'm currently in the fifth semester of the Bachelor program Creative Computing of the University of Applied Sciences in St. Pölten. I started Creative Computing since it's one of the first Bachelor programs which focus on human-computer interactions in Austria, and it brings together the creative as well as the technical part of digital development. And since it's a pioneer in this field, I'm happy to be one of the first students to be accepted and studying in this program. Creative computing brings together the creative as well as the technical and logical development aspects and combines it in a study program which focuses on a broad variety of fields in the industry. So, for example, we not only focus on informatics and coding, but we also go into design and human characteristics, what like psychology is behind design. And this is what is fascinating about the whole subject. Since there's a broad variety of fields, you can specialize or lay your focus on a variety of topics. For example, if you're interested in more technical fields, you can go into AR, VR, AI, data science. But if you're more of a designer and more of a creative artist, you can go into 2D game design, you can go into graphics design, UI design, user experience. Also, research is of course possible. We're a research facility as well. So user testings and research into different new technologies is also possible. Student life in St. Pölten is very, very comfortable. It's great having these international aspects in your study program. I've been able to meet various people from different cultures all around the world, coming together with similar interests and exchanging experiences and knowledge, information. And I'm very thankful for my colleagues, not only in my study program, but at the UAS itself. It's far more comfortable studying here than in another university where you may be just a number on a list. Since creative computing covers a lot of technical fields, our career chances are very broad as well. The possibilities are almost endless, and we cover almost the whole industry of human-computer interfaces.